Hey everyone, this is Ray Carcillo for EGM, and I have the distinct pleasure now of talking with Robert Bowling, who of course is the creative strategist for Infinity Ward, working on Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Now Robert, one of the key aspects that's made Call of Duty a smash hit is the multiplayer aspect, and you guys have pulled out all the stops in order to expand on this, including a new killstreak system where the player can choose either an assault, a support, or a specialist path. What played into the decision to incorporate specialized killstreaks to fit different players' styles, and how do you hope this may level the battlefield for the more objective-based player?
Looking at the player trends that have been happening over the course of, you know, moving from Call of Duty 4 when we first introduced killstreaks to how it changed, how the dynamic changed with Modern Warfare 2, and then how we want that dynamic to change even further with Modern Warfare 3. And a lot of it is going back to, you know, the more gun-focused gameplay of Call of Duty 4. But with what we learned from the killstreaks system in general, it's all focused on getting kills, having a very good kill-death ratio, being that good killer, which is a very TDM mindset. Mm-hmm. But we have millions and millions of players who all play so differently, but they're not being rewarded and incentivized for being good at the game in other ways. And that was the big driving factor for introducing strike packages, because we wanted to open up how you're rewarded with killstreak rewards, letting you be in control in the type of killstreak rewards you have, and giving you the tools to be a better objective player, to be a better team player, rather than just always trying to be the best TDM player. And that carries over through more than just the killstreaks, but since we're talking about killstreaks, you know, that went into the core philosophy of, like, capping objectives, capturing a flag, capturing a dom point, blowing up a bomb site should add to your rewards. So that now, regardless of what strike package you have, that now adds to, you know, gives you one more tick closer to unlocking the next killstreak reward. In addition to that, you can now focus your entire killstreak rewards on things that have nothing to do with getting you more kills. And that was the whole mentality of giving you tools that allow you to focus on things other than that. So now you can, you know, throw out a ballistic vest and your teammate can pick it up, and now your teammate's improved. Call it an advanced UAV that gives your team more situational awareness. Things that are bettering everybody in the game rather than just focusing on yourself. And then, of course, you have the specialist package as well, which is completely focused on that lone wolf player, of making you a better player and not even worrying about air support, not worrying about equipment, just focusing on you and becoming better.